take the opportunity to help him wipe these intergalactic cops off our planet.
Stand down!
But if you insist, you may come along.
Green Lantern rings create hard light constructs based on the user's willpower. Break their will, and Zappo, no more construct. The throwdown continues closer to City Hall. Updating your map.
Sinestro refuses to negotiate with the Green Lanterns to find the cause of these ring malfunctions. That takes a special kind of hate. He's determined to destroy the Green Lanterns and their power rings. See if you can help him out.
Scanning the Sinestro Core and Green Lantern energy signatures, and the same frequency seems to be affecting them both. It's blocking access to their usual power sources, but I can't get a lock on what it is.
Now, this is intriguing. The Green Lanterns have created constructs to trap yellow fear rings and prevent the Sinestro Core from accessing their powers. Free the rings and prevent the Green Lanterns from gaining the edge.
Rings and hold their evil plans forever.
Fear the power of Sinestro's might.
sector scan 1512.
Monitors just lit up like New Year's. I'm seeing an enormous green energy signature at City Hall. The Green Lanterns must be...
They call the Green Lantern Rings the most powerful weapon in the universe. But let's cut through the hype. If they've succeeded in creating a green power regulator, stands to reason that destroying it will give you the edge and Sinestro the victory.
Well, aren't you an eager little Earthling? If my ring weren't acting up, I'd love to explore your fears. But for now, you can help us take out the Alpha Lantern standing between us and the Green Lantern's power construct. Bring down the shield! To the attack! Blackest day, brightest night. Beware your fears made into light. Let those who try to stop what's right burn like his power, Sinestro's might! So much for your Alpha Lantern. Good luck defending the forces of light and good without
the Green Lanterns will stop you.
I see through your protests. You fear Sinestro's power. You fear what's right. But you cannot stop the Sinestro Corps, and you will pay for this attempt to limit our power.
You're crazy if you think the ring malfunctions have anything to do with us, Sinestro. But then, reason was never your strong point. You want to fight? You got one.
Thank you. inspiring great fear. Intriguing. I will certainly remember your face, for I may have a mission here on this planet Earth that would suit you well. We will speak again when the time is right.
You're just lucky our rings are as messed up as yours, Sinestro. You'll never bring down the Green Lantern Corps.
I suggest you leave now. Our rings are nearly depleted and my construct encasement may not hold you.
After that light show, I'm betting the Green Lanterns have learned there's more to fear in Metropolis than just Sinestro. And that Sinestro has learned who his friends are. I'll have Calculator continue to look into those ring malfunctions. You never know when information will be useful. Luther out.
Not bad for a human, but this campaign of war is just started.
Hello there, mate. How've you been? All right.
Calculator here. Word on the street is that Wayne Enterprises has a big diamond shipment in a storage facility in Burnley. Maybe Bruce Wayne is finally planning to pop the question to one of his social...
Calculator sent you to me about the Wayne diamonds in Burnley? You're in luck. The coin flip says I tell you how to get in. These access codes will enable you to get past security if you cut me in on half the take.
The detector, please. Engage! Man down!
I'll never get past the security door. They've overridden security. Engage! Engage!
Stolen diamonds to Mr. Freeze. But don't worry, we'll be stabbing him in the back soon enough.
I'll make you an equitable arrangement. I leave here with the diamonds, and you leave without a terminal case of hypothermia. Very wise of you. Who said there is no honor among thieves? I need these diamonds to power my freeze equipment at Mercy General Hospital. A matter of life and death. But not yours. Not today.
I don't know what Joker's plan is, but Two-Face is going to want his cut of those diamonds. So if Mr. Freeze uses them to power his freeze equipment, you better hope Two-Face's coin doesn't come up heads.
And here! The SCU has Freeze's men pinned down in jewelry stores just nearby. What say we spring the poor slobs and lure the SCU into our ambush? It's win-win!
Thank you. devious little psychopath.
Springing Freeze's men, beating on cops? After that little act, Mr. Freeze must think you're his new...
Mr. Freeze must be planning to freeze all of Gotham solid so he can finally live outside of his cryo suit. But why does Joker care? He's not the Grinch. He has no heart.
Where's our car?
I'm freezing my butt off out here.
Freeze's machines reactivated. Temperature starting to drop again. It's freaking cold.
Tango's bottom. Neutralize and see if we can salvage the mission.
Shut that machine down for Christmas time. Freezes goons once we're inside.
Damn it! Spotted!
New villains, watch your back!
You're okay. Freeze wants to talk to you.
So, now you have clearance to go into the hospital and do something to Mr. Freeze as he attempts to turn all of Gotham into a winter wonderland with our stolen diamonds. I wish the Joker'd let me in on this joke. Oh well, don't mind me. I just work here.
The Promised Land, Mr. Freeze's ice chamber inside Gotham General. Now, here's the plan. Mr. Freeze has been working on his cryotech for ages. Wants to resurrect the sick wife he's got stored in a giant ice cube.
Do not be alarmed by what you see.
Well, wifey will
my
have
beloved
to
wife, Laura, lives in deep freeze. For some of the more my new cryostasis delivery and maintenance system will allow her to emerge and live again with me in the winter world I will create for her in Gotham. Please do join me in initializing the procedure. Meet me in the power room at the end of the corridors. Just a few more calibrations. Yes, that should do it.
Upload the data to me. If Freeze sees you, you'll be an ice sculpture. His good nature only goes so far.
Not leaving here alive.
Procedure is failing. Nora?
No! Traitor! Traitor! No! You did this to my beautiful Nora. I was so close to bringing her back to me. You shall pay for your treachery!
The main laboratory has been sabotaged.
Now.
still room temperature and diamonds intact. They may be a girl's best friend, but friends are overrated, as Mr. Freeze has just learned. Ah, well, we'll have plenty of time to brood over it when the SCU busts in to take him to Arkham. And now my dreams of Joker toxin over ice.
It's my partner in crime. I hear you took down half of Gotham PD to get these back from Mr. Freeze. You certainly know how to make enemies. But then, we all have two sides.
So you think you can take on Intergang? I applaud your ambition.
Calculator here. Ever hear of the religion of crime? That's Intergang's latest scheme for world domination. They... So, Intergang's famed crime bible. Sounds like fascinating reading. Let's go check out that book, permanently. Intergang's latest hotspot is now on your map.
No one interferes with Intergang and lives! It is written! Get him, boys! Unbeliever like you makes me talk. Wait! Just in case the prophecy isn't true, I'll tell you.
was informative. So, the crime Bible promises infinite power. Sounds good to me. Let's see if we can track down this big bad book. I'm tracking a fair amount of intergang.
I knew I smelled someone in here.
I commit your soul to Cain.
The trap is sprung. Rejoice, my shapeshifters. The prophecy is fulfilled. The twice named daughter of Cain, Batwoman, will die as the crime Bible foretells. Look, Kyle. Another sheep to the slaughter. So you think to stop the prophecy? My shapeshifters will feast well tonight.
They are mine, my spark.
Thank you. Nice initiative. I'll have to remember your own four. Riskier dead dusters.
Sir, see that land is all called Lalar. Heating up. With the Triton energy Zeus on this plane, we're in for a visit from an interdimensional force of evil. If you think you can't handle it, I'll talk about Priest Lucius and bring for more.